Hello, I'm Bob Cannon, your Clinton Township Supervisor. By now, there's a good chance you've heard about our strategic vision plan, which is a working document to guide the township throughout the steps we need to take to create positive change. Over the next 3 to 5 years, a strategic plan committee made up of local leaders, township staff, and community members will guide the implementation of the plan and oversee its 5 priorities, which are all geared toward improving the quality of life here in Clinton Township. The number one priority, as you might guess, is to ensure quality roads by defining opportunities to support roadway maintenance, including funding, education, and a communications campaign. Most of our main roads are in good condition, and part of that is because of pressure we put on the state and the county, and that we, as a township, are willing to participate financially whenever possible. The current way roads are paid for in Michigan has Clinton Township relying primarily on the Macomb County Department of Roads for its source of funding for road improvements. While we've had some success managing our roads with these constraints, the growing need for maintenance calls for a different approach. We need a new sustainable strategy for funding the improvement of our roadway network. The significant component of this strategy requires enhanced community education and communication. If the vision is the desired outcome of a particular issue, the objectives and actions are the roadmaps on how to produce that outcome. Objectives are the key steps identified during the strategic planning process. While all objectives are necessary to achieve the vision, one has been identified as the priority objective. This objective represents the first step in implementing the vision and serves as a catalyst to create early success, build momentum, and lead to the implementation of subsequent objectives. The priority objective with regard to roads is to engage the community to help lobby at the state level to change how road funding is accomplished. This is no easy task. Public Act 51, which was passed nearly 70 years ago, defines the formula in which road funding is allocated throughout Michigan. In short, it's a formula that shortchanges not only Clinton Township, but all townships. Creating a strategy to rethink this approach is the objective of our top priority. From here, we look at the targeted action we can take to make our priority objective happen. With community relations taking the lead, we're going to utilize our television and social media channels and newsletters to launch an education campaign that defines the problem and emphasizes the repair and replacement of old roads versus new roads. We'll consult with experts on Public Act 51 to learn further about opportunities and limitations and convey the findings to the public through social media. Finally, we'll engage an engineering firm and public relations firm to evaluate existing conditions, develop solutions, and assist with public outreach and engagement. As implementation of the strategic vision plan begins, the strategic plan committee may expand to include those from stakeholder groups, township staff, or interested residents. It is recommended that 5 separate committees be formed around each priority promptly and meet quarterly to discuss implementation tactics. I am confident that our priority projects will lead the way toward a bright and vibrant future for Clinton Township. You can read all about them in greater detail on our website. Thank you, and watch for my next report here on CTTV and the Charter Township of Clinton's Facebook page.